Welcome to Prison of Elders. Prepare for combat. Fight. Kill. Survive.
Hello, and welcome to our live reveal of the Prison of Elders. I am Deej from Bungie. Wonderful to have you. Thanks for joining us today. I am joined by my fire team, Matt Sammons, lead designer of the House of Wolves. Good morning.
Hi, how are you?
I'm very good.
Having fun?
Yeah, we're about to have
fun. All
right,
this is good.
And we're joined by Professor Broman.
Hi.
Twitch sensation and fount of energy. Yeah, you're in for a real treat.
I'm super excited.
He's very excited.
I've been looking at the things and they're like, don't look at that!
Don't look at that.
It's very fresh. There's a lot of things.
So we are here to play the new endgame activity that will come into Destiny on May 19th with the Prison of, with the House of Wolves, rather. And I'm here to show you exactly how you can access that activity, and we're going to learn a little bit about the particulars. So, we're going to time warp. Imagine, if you will, that our fire team has completed all of the story missions in the House of Wolves.
Good job, guys.
Thank you very much.
Great.
Yeah, very brave, all of you. Really, well
done.
It
was awesome.
Yeah, I was so scared, but then you did the thing.
So many dead fallen.
Great.
So this is your view of the director. You've been accessing the Reef, you've been going and you've visiting the story agents, you've been getting your missions and your bounties and reaping the riches of the Queen's realm. Then, when you are finished, there we go. There's the Prison of Elders. So there is a base game here. There's a base activity. It is a level 28 arena, as we're saying.
It is a three-player match-made activity.
Match-made.
Sorry, can you say
this
that part?
This
oh, it's
one.
On the screen.
It is right there.
Matchmaking!
There it is. That's happening. So
for an endgame
this
activity.
Base level, the 28 level, is match-made. It has randomized elements. It's combat-focused. So every time you play, you're going to get a new experience. It's got modifiers.
Awesome.
It's got different bosses. And yeah, the intent is that you get to play again and again and again, and it's an intense sort of combat-focused experience with some surprises.
Okay, so outside of the match-made base activity, what are these?
So these guys are the non-match-made challenge modes, what we're calling the challenge modes. And what you see on screen right now are three.
Mm-hmm.
A level 32, correct? A level 34,
correct.
And a level 35.
They got different names. Why do they have different names?
They have different names because they are all different.
Okay.
These are curated.
Are the names going to change every, is it?
Yes, so there are six of these total.
Okay.
And five of them rotate. One of them is always the level 35 challenge. So
awesome.
They rotate on a weekly basis.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, gonna interrupt you.
No.
How many times?
Yeah.
So can you run one of each of these every week as a group?
Yes.
Or is it you can only do one?
You can run all of
all
these
of them, and you get rewards
on the weekly reset. That's
on the
correct.
Weekly reset.
Yes.
So you can do essentially you can do this activity like four times every week.
You can run the base arena as many times as you like.
Okay.
And it has rewards that are appropriate for that.
Okay.
So you don't know exactly what rewards you're going to get as it's randomized, kind of like the rest of the activity spiritually is.
So the level 28 arena, we can jump in again and again and again without any limitations.
Correct, yes.
The challenge modes, greater risk, greater reward.
Indeed.
Just like everything in Destiny. And these are on the weekly reset.
Yep.
Super
precisely
awesome.
Precisely so.
And one of them, the rank cap for Destiny, for the House of Wolves is level 34.
Correct. So level 35 is going to be a real tough challenge.
Always just out of reach.
Exactly.
Always fighting an enemy that's a little bit more powerful.
Exactly.
Than okay.
Yes. And
right.
He's the ultimate boss. It is the hardest thing.
Oh, so there's bosses.
Yes.
I want to see them. Can
well,
we
let's
go and
do
the thing.
We're going to do the thing. Yep.
Okay.
We've got a lot of content to
this.
Play through today. So we have selected for you today Urox's Grudge. It is a level 34 activity. We are all fully ascended using the new economies and the new systems in the game. We have applied etheric light to all of your gear. So yeah, you're all groans up. You're groans up.
It's super cool. He's using my Titan.
That's right.
Yeah, on loan.
Sturdy. I like it.
He didn't like it because my Titan's a girl.
So we're go for lunch.
How dare you. How dare you. My primary is also a girl.
That's good.
Just saying.
That's important.
Yeah.
So the one thing that gets brought up a lot is that this is a different endgame than what people are used to.
Yeah.
Why the difference? Why the change, or why the move away?
Yeah. Well, what we're always trying to do is make the most fun thing that we can.
Okay.
And as we were putting the President of Elders together, we found that a three-player match-made activity with a non-match-made challenge mode set was the most fun that we could put in front of players. Mm-hmm. And we also, you know, are always looking for an opportunity to do something interesting, new, fresh, different, and that's what this represents for us, is like something that players haven't seen before at all. It's just a totally new experience.
Always new things to do in Destiny.
Yeah, no, that's
one of the promises we made before launch.
Yeah.
The other thing that I personally is looking forward to is, you know, somebody who's never played a raid before, somebody who's never experienced the Destiny endgame, can matchmake in, and they can join the party.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Actually really wonderful, because one of the biggest issues that people have is trying to get together a full team. But now you don't have to worry about it.
We'll deal them in. So we've got our ears on.
Yep.
This is a live fire exercise.
This is happening.
Okay, so we're in like a prison.
Yes, of elders, yes.
What a surprise, right?
Yeah.
So we are deep below the reef.
Recharge ability significantly reduced.
Yep, so there's our modifier for this first wave.
Okay.
Oh, so like,
yep.
What is this thing? What is he saying?
So, Varix is the warden of the Prison of Elders. He's the fallen story agent that we saw in the reef reveal. He's many, many floors above us in the reef, and that servitor is his mouthpiece.
So
he can remote control the prison through the use of that that character element.
Yeah, we will see him again.
And crystals and butterflies. Look at the butterflies.
What could be in here? Gee, I don't know.
It's a cell from the Prison of Elders.
This is a big area.
It's not small.
This area is gigantic.
Oh, look out.
Wave's
look
complete.
Out for that.
Okay.
Look out for that.
Okay. Oh, wow. That guy's mean and angry. Yep. I'm going to shoot him in the face.
Chosen ogre.
Right,
chosen
backing
ogre.
Off, backing off a
little bit. What's going on? Hello, boys.
We got this.
Oh, my gosh. There are a lot of things everywhere. This is awesome. Oh, my God. This is super cool. Okay.
All right.
I don't even know what to do. I'm dead.
You're already dead.
I told you I was going to die first.
Wow. It's bad.
I got stuck in a corner.
I'm dead, too.
Okay. Save us!
All right, it's okay. I'm gonna go hide in a corner now.
That's not cool, man. You gotta do
but
team play.
This is team play. I have to wait for you to revive.
Oh right, because
it's on a timer. Look,
I forgot about that.
How soon are you available?
I'm available in 8.
All right, okay. I'm available in 14.
Okay, I'm trying to run around in circles right now. This is the strategy.
Okay, I'm up in 2.
Okay. It's a good thing somebody knows how to play this, huh?
Yeah, I'm really happy that you're here. I was really afraid, and then I saw that you were here.
Yeah,
and
sorry.
Man, okay, so there's a lot of ogres.
Okay, nobody's camping me out right now.
Okay, we got this. It's basically the ogre.
I got
some buddies.
I got these.
Come get me.
I got you, buddy. It's cool.
Come on.
Stand up.
Come on, revive me.
We're gonna shoot the guys.
I'm down now.
All right,
that's fine. We're good.
30 seconds.
Okay. All right.
Oh, okay. All right.
Seriously, right now, Tom is over.
So,
he doesn't like me. Got it.
Are the enemies going to constantly be flooding in here? Like, or is it you clear and then second wave?
Well, let's
find
out.
They come in waves.
That's what I asked, but.
They come in waves.
Is it. Okay, fine. I'll just have to wait and find out.
Covering you. Yep, you're in.
We're just getting started.
Oh, yeah, clearly.
Clearly.
This is makes me scared.
Cool.
So, somewhere in here, there's a boss.
Maybe.
I'm scared.
I don't see him yet.
Reinforcements ready for combat.
Incoming.
Okay. Should we post up? Oh my! What? He just came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
He came out of invisible land. Okay, I don't like that.
They have that ability.
They teleport in.
The ogres do have a special place where they teleport.
Why are there hive in here if it's the Prison of Elders?
Oh, interesting.
All the enemies of the reef.
All the enemies of the reef. Ah, so the folks in the reef don't like the hive, I suppose. There's a lot of mans! There's a lot of mans! I'm too busy talking. I just want to ask you all kinds of questions. I can't shoot at all.
Oh, I'm in a really bad place. I'm in a bad place. I'm trapped in the slow motion. What is this?
Oh, you're in the bubble? You're in the web mine?
Yeah.
Okay, You'll notice these web mines popping up all around.
I haven't seen a mine.
A web
you can hear
mine.
Them. They have a little grenade indicator on them
also.
Wow,
that's okay. All right, Mr. Knight.
So that hindered my movement.
Dude, this is intense.
Force me to get killed. Okay.
Oh, no, don't get off the rock.
Okay.
I am available in.
Oh, I got you. No, he's not dead
yet. They're staking me out.
Good job. There's something else around us. Okay. All right. Oh, there's a wizard now. That's okay. Super great. I hate those. Wizards are mean.
Yeah, they are.
Why did you have to make wizards?
We didn't. They
you
came
didn't
from
make
the moon.
It?
No, they came from the moon.
They came from the moon. The moon just spawns the wizards. When can we expect the wizards to come to Earth? In real life.
Hopefully never.
Oh, get wrecked! Oh, okay. Stupid
yes,
wizards.
Yes, okay. Yes, yes, yes.
I got you.
Yes.
I got you.
Damn. Right. Shot in the back.
We're up.
Nope. All right.
Phew.
Yeah, I love Fourth Orchard so much.
Okay.
Two
okay.
waves complete.
Good job. Oh, all is right. this a mine? Oh,
that's
oh, jeez.
You see it?
Yep, get
why?
There.
You can pop them too.
Yeah, now see what that spawn there? That's going to hit. That's
well, I'm going to jump into it.
No, don't.
Oh, all right, that was dumb.
Right, back off.
Oh,
here
that was dumb. That was stupid. I wanted to know. I was a curious cat.
Yeah,
I got punished.
You were. A little bit of knowledge is a dangerous thing.
These guys, leave me alone.
You're all fiesta.
Yeah. Thank you. I need to do this and maybe shoot some things.
Exactly.
All right. Where's combustion at?
Sidearm's good.
It's not doing the thing. Oh, I'm done. I'm down.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down too.
Okay.
Okay, no, I'm with you.
What's up?
I'm trying to run. I'm super happy that currently there are not a lot of majors.
Oh, down.
Okay.
What got me? What? Oh.
Who has self-res?
Chosen
Come
knight.
On.
Chosen
Somebody.
Who has self-res?
Who has self-res?
I do not have self-res.
Oh, man.
I'm up in 9.
Okay. Working for you.
I got one thrall. He really wants to give my ghost hugs.
Okay.
And I have an ogre and a knight. They just want to have a tea party. They want to have a meeting of the mines.
I drew them around the corner.
The hive mines. That was a bad joke. I'm really sad about myself.
He's available. I'm available in 3.
All right, you're up.
Right.
Come get me.
Coming.
There's no one on
the I'll try and draw fire for the ogre. He doesn't care about me at all.
All right, we're all up again.
We're all up. Thank you.
I feel good about this one. We're gonna get it.
Yeah, shoot. Thanks. Oh god. Not again. Why?
No, wizard. No.
No. No. Oh, ogre. He snuck in next to me. It was really scary.
Oh, it's me again.
Ah, why? I'm so sorry.
I'm running.
Oh no.
Wipe.
Well, this is,
all right.
You know, I haven't seen any of this before.
That's right.
But it's awesome! Holy crap, I'm like sweating.
Okay.
And we're back to the beginning. Yep.
Butts.
Round one. Wipe, guys.
Oh, this is really good. This is solid. Okay. Let's make things a little different.
Okay.
So that's Barrett talking to us, inviting us in.
A little icebreaker.
Yes. Fight and win.
We're gonna fight.
We're gonna win.
So how many?
Come on. We're gonna win. We're gonna do the thing. So how many different buffs and debuffs exist inside of the cycle
here?
Man,
that is an excellent question. I don't recall, but there are a bunch.
Is it north or south
a bunch
of 20?
North or south?
It's
of 20.
It's in that ballpark.
Okay, that's a lot. Those things are. I don't like them. Okay, I'm gonna stay closer to the wall because I run out in the middle and then I get.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay closer to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
That's
all
a
right.
good idea.
Oh, and then they're going to stay closer to us.
Let's do that.
No children. No.
Right. Teamwork.
Where are you at? Come around the corner.
Come around the corner, nerd.
Oh, you're up high?
Man.
Let's take that ogre out early.
All right, so ogre's down.
Yeah, ogre first is probably
good. Ogre first is probably a really good idea, leaving the ogre up to
Acolytes. I got acolytes.
Gotcha.
Oh, you are.
Thrall.
Yep, I'm cleaning them off.
Okay. Excellent. Now we're talking.
Yeah, teamwork?
This is good.
Not
is
being able to. Teamwork. We're a little teamwork. I need to back off. Obviously, staying in a group is probably better than trying to lone wolf this thing.
Yeah.
Here's an interesting question. Are you allowed to enter any of these activities by yourself?
Well, I mean, there is the match-made version, so you can play.
Can you enter? So there's match-made, but I mean, so if...
Can you solo
can
the
I
challenge?
Can I solo it?
As far as you can solo any content in Destiny.
But you can enter, they will let you, let them enter in by themselves, you will not
say... We've seen that happening, yeah.
Okay.
People sort of have run two-man or solo, yeah.
Well, that's interesting.
Incoming.
It's just kind of a,
Incoming.
It's a bonus.
Okay.
Everyone reload.
It's definitely designed for 3.
Of course.
Oh,
Shoot! Oh, shoot!
Yeah.
That's what he said. He said, shoot.
She's don't ogre, two ogres, kick ass. Okay. No. Bump. No, wow, okay. I got surrounded.
Okay, I'm coming for you.
Ogres and thralls.
I'm fine.
You have 26 minutes to come for me.
26
minutes. Oh, there are two ogres.
You got a lot of guys right behind you. I'm gonna maybe, I need to reload. Okay. Yeah, they're trying to flank.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, all right, run.
Run!
I have bubble as well.
Okay.
I'm gonna go bubble around.
I got the wizard down. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Get out of there.
This is my house.
Thank you. 3 seconds.
Okay. Let's wipe
them
out.
Thank you.
Okay. Yep. These guys are really, really mean. Everyone's very angry.
Yes.
Why are they so angry?
They're in prison, man.
They're in prison. Yeah. So is that? Yeah, there's a warden, I guess. But
that's
does he
barracks.
Just kind of let them run like prison riots all the time?
This is a prison riot in progress.
Is that what this is? Yeah. We're just shutting out a prison riot. Get out of here, you!
I see you.
Okay. My golden gun.
Okay.
He made me sad.
Okay, got this ogre.
You got him. You got him.
Yeah, he's rage.
Oh yeah!
Oh, run away! Don't let him do the smashy.
Okay.
It'll kill you.
Yeah, that's what it does.
Yeah, it does the damage and makes you die.
Okay.
Holy cow.
Icebreaker.
All right, good job. I'm up in 8.
Okay.
Copy 8.
I'm on you.
Yeah, you got him. I'll keep this ogre occupied.
Okay, that's wave 1's almost down.
All right, okay.
Ogre, I think the ogre's the only guy left.
Yeah, he's down below.
Break the ice.
Yeah, out of here.
There you go.
There you go.
Well done.
All right. Okay. There we go. Let's
Another wave, run.
No, I keep going to the pool where the big guys happen.
Yep. I'm going to stay out of the center. That's what I always do. I always go look at the pool of water and the ogre spawns.
Because it's so pretty, right?
And I say, hey, what's up?
You are in prison, so you probably smell bad. It's nice that they give the prisoners a place to bathe.
Yeah, cool.
There are standards.
Whoa. I know you're hive, but you need to take a bath.
Yep.
I don't want to.
You're covered in death.
Yeah.
Baths are dumb.
All right. This is good. All right, I'm going to Yellowhorn twice in the center here.
Roll wave
should
on
take
the
out
wave.
One of them.
What's going on?
Okay.
I'm going to hit this wizard.
Yep, ogres. Good efficient work on those ogres.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, okay.
Shoot.
All right. Oh, butts! Oh, they're everywhere. I got separated.
I got you. Cleaned them off. Whoa, hallowed wizard.
Man, they are mad about stuff.
I'm gonna run away.
They're mad about stuff. They want better soap. Oh, that's a major. Okay.
Yeah.
That was dumb. I shouldn't have rushed them. Oh my gosh.
I see him.
So this is crazy intense. So everything that's in here is going to be rotating.
For the challenge mode,
it's a curated list of modifiers.
Parameters. But
hold on.
Yeah, we did it!
Yes.
Woo!
Round one!
Woo! Okay.
That's just round, that's the warm up.
So the other modes, the ones with names, those are going to be the same every time?
So whenever you see that name, it's going to be that same
You know it's the same
list.
Set of,
that's
okay.
right. But there will be names that rotate through the list of two.
So back to the airlock.
Get
Come
back
on.
To the airlock. Okay, I'm coming, jeez.
Come on. Into the garbage chute,
I
want to
look at.
That's from a movie.
I love you, Deej.
I love you too.
Focus, guys. Focus.
This is awesome.
All right.
So my guess is that is are there we have to get through all four doors.
This challenge.
Small arm, you know, primary
it's
weapon.
Different for every challenge.
Wait, does it say primary weapon damage is favored? Is the thing. Primary damage
yes,
is favored.
Favored.
So is that a primary weapon damage buff?
Yes.
So that's awesome.
My red
and
death is
I
even redder
am
now.
Gonna see how well that works with my necrochasm.
Wonderful.
All right.
Oh, what?
What do you think
this is? Oh, what? This is Cabal.
That's right.
Oh, it's hell. It's Cabal hell.
Yeah, Cabal is hell.
Is Cabal Satan in
all right,
here?
Yeah, Cabal Satan is going to be everywhere in here. Let's stick together on the perimeter.
Yeah, no, let's stick together perimeter smart. Don't run in the middle.
Yeah, so you're acting like a tourist. Tourists get killed.
Oh, okay, so the necrochasm is not bad.
Scions.
Whoa!
Shockwaves.
Okay. What the butts? Okay. All right.
All right. Damn.
All right. Not bad.
Yeah, getting rolling.
Not bad. Stop it. Mom doesn't like it when you do that. Stop shooting at me! I didn't do anything to you. Just here to fix the sink.
I'm just here to fix the sink.
Yeah, sit down. Like this. Right, so the necrochasm, so the primary weapon buff is pretty freaking great, actually.
Thanks for those orbs. That's good.
I like it. Let's try something else. Like this. Oh, I need to use universal remote. Oh, okay.
Oh my god, that's super.
Oh, it's so good. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
That's wrong.
All right.
One of three.
Critical objective.
Oh,
critical
stay away objective. From doors.
Critical objective. What's this?
Where is it?
What is the critical objective?
Well, we're about to find what we're trying to find out.
Mines.
Get to
stop
A.
the mines!
But not too fast.
Okay. This is, all right, so you shoot it? No.
There's a capture.
Stop. Okay.
We have to go and defuse the mines?
Yeah.
And charge it, I guess? Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, this is bad.
B's up as well.
This is bad.
Right, I cleaned off. Well, I did not clean off A with an
No!
You
disappoint. Pencils down. What? Pencils up. Here we go again.
No, it's fine. Okay. So that was fun.
All right. We're gonna need to be on those guys.
That is intense, and I'm gonna. Okay. I'm gonna things.
Here we go. Round two. Back in.
Cabal War Machine. Is on the march.
It's got a little turbine mouth. It's pretty cute. I'd kiss him. I mean, he's an attractive guy.
I don't think that would go very well
for him. My lips. Ouch.
Never kiss something that has sparks coming out of his mouth. Just a little tip.
That sounds romantic.
Yeah.
It sounds romantic.
Man, the sparks were flying everywhere.
Yeah.
Did the earth move? Nope.
No.
It was just electricity going into your face.
And then I passed out.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So to defuse the mines,
yes.
Or whatever,
yes.
We have to basically push to the point and then hold it.
That's
and
right.
Defend
There's a little
it.
Circle on the ground,
yeah.
And it's a capture point. Whenever
That's
you see
different.
Defusing splinter mines.
Like, capturing a control zone.
Oh, Vision of Confluence is nice! So many nice weapons, man. Holy cow. Sit down. Everybody take a nap. You get to take a nap. Everybody takes a nap. Oh my gosh. Can I just say personally that, like, headshotting every enemy in this game is always super duper rewarding.
Even the Vex.
Tummy-shotting the Vex is awesome.
Tummy-shot.
Like, ouch, that hurt. Now I'm dead.
All right.
Oh, we're getting shot in the back.
Oh gosh, there's so many.
A is up.
I'm reloading heavy.
I'm getting shot in the back.
Holy cow, okay. Detonation in my face.
Still up. Okay. A's down.
Moving
He's
to
up.
B. Moving to B.
27 seconds.
Copy.
Where is it?
It's up here. Come to me.
I'm coming. Oh, you're so mean. Yeah. Stop it with the
Good
bullets.
Good job.
Wow. No. Stop it. Ceasefire.
Seize up.
How do you say ceasefire in Cabal? Nice try. Man.
Cool.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Come for C.
I'm on C. I'm
coming. Diffusing. Now actually diffusing.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, we got it.
Okay.
Holy cow, success, man. Success. Does completing a critical objective like that net you any new rewards? Like, is that something you should look out for? Like, I got a critical objective! Now I'm gonna get a great drop!
You get to keep playing.
Yes.
You get to keep playing? Okay,
let's
that means
no. This is only the first wave.
Oh, man.
Oh, I can't shoot. I'm bad at video games. Okay, no, we're good.
I'm just playing near you. Big mistake.
All right.
Okay.
There's no confluence. It's really good.
Cover me. I'm reloading.
All right. Yo, man, that's pretty good.
Oh, somebody's still up.
Where is this guy?
The Lonely Scion.
He's like, ha ha, you didn't get me. I'm gonna ruin everything. Oh, really?
Okay. But what about me? What about me? You never expected me.
Cabal.
Oh, there's a gift. There's a gift. Look for the shining light.
Shining gift.
It's my gift. I want.
Oh! What is this?
It's a gun.
Oh, I don't have infinite ammo. Holy crap!
Infinite ammo.
Oh, it's huge. Oh, it's so
mean. It's a big play.
Yep, I'm going to A.
It's a big mean cannon. Oh, you can all die.
Anybody got a bubble?
Get out.
Yeah.
Wait, maybe save it. A's cool.
I'll save. Okay, I'll save. Oh, you're over there, huh? Now you're dead. Oh, sit down. Oh, this is awesome. Holy crap. What made you design this?
Oh, be still up.
I know. I'm on it. I'm trying. He's really up in my face.
A relentless pursuit of awesome, of course. Still up.
Are you down?
I'm down.
I can't. I'm down.
Oh, come on.
Oh, shit.
Come on.
No,
I shouldn't. Sorry.
This is super hard, but awesome. Seriously, so you were like, listen, let's just give him a really big cannon.
Yes, pretty much.
That's cool.
You haven't even discovered the coolest thing about it yet.
It's a big cannon, and you shoot things with it.
Next time, if you get it, because I might steal it.
No, please do. I want to
hold the trigger.
Hold it.
Pop it, and then pull the trigger, and then let go. See what happens. That's all I'm gonna say.
Treat it like a fusion rifle.
He looks at me like, doesn't charge.
Here we go.
You might just be able to peg an enemy and make kind of a bomb out of it. Just saying. That could be what you do.
Okay. I'm still running out into the middle.
Don't do it.
Don't run out
it's
into
not
the
worth
earth.
It.
Yep.
Okay, this.
All right.
Yeah.
Find your balance.
Scary.
Find your center.
Okay. We're not gonna lose this time.
No,
unless I stop.
No, we're gonna get it.
We're gonna super get it. This is like really difficult. I don't know what I was expecting, but it's really hard.
Yeah.
Like I thought, like it's a little bit of teamwork. Let's freeze throw it together. Right. Yippee, yay.
Yeah.
But this is difficult.
Yeah, we like to put a nice ramp into difficulty. You know, you get a little while to get your feet wet, but it cranks up.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, how really, really mean is the level 35 version of this?
Oh, it's mean.
It's good. It's a scale.
He laughed and was like, whoa.
On a scale of 1 to 35,
it's mean.
35.
Can't wait to watch you cry.
Yeah.
I am down.
Yep, I see you down.
It took us a long time to beat it, if that gives you any perspective.
I like it. I'm gonna go to the third one first so I can maybe be invisible and stuff.
Oh. Yeah, good call.
That'll help.
That'll help. All right, wait
like
down.
He must have a striker. Let's revive him.
Yeah.
Ready yourself.
Whoa, was
this? Dismantle.
We're gonna need everybody.
Yes, or die.
Or death. He's really cheeky about it.
Yeah,
does he like you or not like you?
I think he likes carnage and mayhem. Right?
He likes seeing stuff dead.
Yeah.
He likes his
You prison. Are stuff.
He loves his job, yeah. That's for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, beware the prison warden that loves his work.
All right, whatever, that guy looks good.
Okay, A's down, B's up.
B's up.
Going
that
to
is much, so, wow, it is a lot faster when everyone's
yep,
on.
Yep, yeah,
like, exactly.
Many like, hands make light work.
Insanely fast.
Yeah.
Like solo, it looks like it might take the entire time, but if everyone's there, it's just immediately gone.
It helps a lot.
Oh, I got pushed.
Why'd you push me, dude?
I didn't push you.
Stealing your thunder, huh?
Yeah, that's right.
No, shoot the guy! All right. All right,
C's
up.
We're
C's. Okay, C's up. Don't C's up. Stay loose.
I've seized up!
Dude! It's so open. The floor plan. I really like the apartment.
Success.
There's just too many cabal in it.
Yeah.
I know. Stop dying!
I'm in the web,
too. Oh, okay. No, I'm a bad guy. I'm bad. I'm dead.
You're dead.
I'm gonna die a lot. It's gonna happen.
God, I'm surrounded by
the ending.
Surrounded by web mines.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm
backing off a little bit.
Oh, I'm down.
It's okay. I got my bubble still.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah.
I'm up in 15, 17.
Okay.
24.
You guys just breathe a little bit, you know?
You know, I feel like you designed this, so you might be cheating.
Cheating?
Because you're...
I am not cheating. How dare you? Kidding me?
Oh my god.
Fair is fair. I'm not gonna get on stream and cheat.
Do you have a favorite buff or debuff that cycles through?
Ooh, yes.
Can you say what it is?
I do like Brawler. Brawler
what
is
that?
Good. That's melee damaging.
For everybody?
Yeah.
Or?
For you.
So it's light
for
switch,
player,
but you just get
it. Hey, we got fire. Correct. We got fire.
Oh, I love to punch things. Yeah. That's super exciting.
Yeah. Super cool.
Oh man. Yeah, they all want to babysit my body.
Yep.
They know I'm too dangerous.
Too dangerous. It's too hot.
It's right, too hot.
Got you.
Get out.
Gotcha. Major,
oh, no.
Major scions are no joke either.
Oh no, the major scions are big turns. Leave me alone, Scion! Why? I didn't do anything. That was Sean. That other guy.
Punching him.
Okay, all right.
Yes. Okay, the gift's up. Try it again.
You do it.
Me, okay.
I trust you.
Okay, I will.
I have.
Oh, it's heavy. It's heavy this time.
Oh! Oh! I just used a sin. Oh man! Whatever, I'll burn it and then I'll pick it up.
Yeah. Oop. Okay, A's up.
Diffusing A. Thank you.
Okay. Yes. He's in the center.
Moving there. Yep. They're all.
Oh
over
man.
This.
Yeah.
Oh
I man. Off. I backed off.
How do you? How?
I'm lost. I lost is really bad. Really bad.
No.
Now I'm lost and the only guy playing. Now I'm lost and I'm running into
this
all
is
the
super
balls.
How are you supposed to defuse a mine if everything is around
you? I used
you?
My bubble too early.
You die.
Oh, yeah, the bubble would be good.
The bubble would be good right now.
It would be good.
All right,
I blame you.
I'm pretending like that's a mulligan. That one doesn't even count.
That definitely counts. That definitely counts. A lot of people just saw that. So
now
sure
am I cheating?
Counts.
Now am I cheating?
No, you're not.
Okay.
No, you're not. I'm sorry for the accusation. Super sorry.
You can accuse me of not being very good. That's
I am the one who was bad.
Okay. Now we're gonna do
that
it.
That is my
round two. Foot soldiers of the Cabal.
Come on, that's
rise. To the challenge.
Need some work.
Fight. Win. Live.
He's got a really creepy voice.
Yes, he does.
Why was the decision to make his voice creepy instead of like, hey guys, what's up? Welcome, Prison of Elders.
I think you just answered your own question.
Yeah, yep.
But it would be so funny.
That's true.
Like a clown?
Yeah.
I would like it.
We did almost get Bobcat Goldthwait, but he was, he was too busy.
Scheduling conflicts, yeah.
All
scheduling conflicts.
All right. I can't shoot, so this is
okay.
Bad.
Yeah.
I wonder, okay.
Yeah.
Let's try rotating the wall.
Okay. God damn.
Oh, yeah? You want a piece? You want a piece?
Nice, good.
Sit
good,
down.
Good dancing.
I'm a beautiful man, dude. You can't hold me close. Because I'm not smart.
Smallish, but not tiny.
Small as, I'm a short guy. Alright. Let's be on the points, I guess, before the
end. Yes.
Yeah.
It's
yep.
Randomized. So
thirst for your light. Miasma. Or dental. Or death.
Okay, A's up. Center.
Going there. Ooh, man.
Machine.
Wow.
That's
man.
Good.
They
Much
are.
Better. Much better.
Holy cow. So hard. So does the primary damage are the buffs
trying to get to you.
For everyone? I'm working towards you.
Yep, I'm here.
Okay, he's down.
We're good.
C's gonna appear in the corner here. What's up?
Oh,
got some scions around.
Yep. They're right on top of it.
Oh man.
Got the bubble up. Near C.
Thank you. I'll take your orbs.
Move into C.
C's coming up.
Oh my god.
He's clean.
They're super mean.
Bada bing!
Got it. All right, good.
Good bubble, too. Okay. Bubble.
You have done it.
You actually have to use your supers.
I should have asked this before I started using it. Is the mythic class going to be read as a primary in this, or am I being silly by using it?
It's
a secondary weapon. I was just curious. You know, it's secondary, it's primary, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, of course. It's an excellent question. I don't...
You don't know?
I don't know.
That's fine. No, that's fine. It's okay to not know.
Yeah.
Lead designer.
Oh,
man.
I am the lead designer, but I don't have all the guns.
I understand. No, that's right. He was telling me earlier, he was like, man, I've never played with the Yallerhorn.
I know,
before.
Because
I'm
it's so rare.
He designs the activity, he designs the experience, and then, the investment systems, the weapon systems, the balance systems, the sandbox. Many, many disciplines come together to make these things work. So,
speaking of discipline.
Enemies come.
Yes.
Okay, all right.
Okay.
There's the
cannons
thing.
Up.
You get the thing.
Okay,
you
I'll get
it.
The thing.
And show me how this
I'll get
is magic.
The thing. All right. Show me a major. Okay, I'm on B.
Going to B? Or
A, sorry.
Sorry. Holy cow.
Okay.
Whoa!
Okay, got
defused.
Got A.
Yep.
Oh, man, they're bad.
Yeah.
Oh, they're bad. They're super angry about life. They didn't get any cookies.
Okay.
B.
Yep, B is up. Trying to get there, but God, everywhere I go.
You got it, Broman. Nice on T. Excellent.
Took a Nova Bomb
all done.
Right to the face.
Oh, I feel
I'm
it.
Dead.
It's happening.
I got surrounded.
We're all right.
It's okay. I got the majors are down.
C's
up in the center. Yeah, we can do this.
We got it. Oh, man,
the major.
Angry.
I'm looking at the major.
Oh, man, they're angry. Oh, they're super mad. Oh, why are you
C's
so
down.
Mad?
You got C. You
C's
got
down.
C. You're good.
All mines are down.
I'm up in 10 seconds.
Yeah, play it safe.
I will come get you. Where are you at?
Phew!
I got you.
5 seconds. Mop, I got a...
All right.
I got bad guys right on...
Oh, the slow.
I got one shot left
Holy
here.
Holy cow, man. He shot me even though I'm invisible. Okay. What a big jerk.
Thank you.
Okay. I think that's the last major down.
Oh, stop jumping!
Yep.
We
got a Centurion up here.
Scion operants.
Okay.
All right, there's
yes.
that.
Yes.
A couple operants left back up.
Okay.
God, I confused one of them for you.
They're
I almost gave that guy
They're
a hug.
So angry. Why are they so mad?
Oh, wait.
Ooh, okay.
Here's Johnny Straggler. Hey, guys, wait for me.
Hey, everybody, it's me.
Yes!
Holy! Oh,
round
wow.
two.
Much better.
Yeah! I don't know how much I appreciate being completely blind on this, but it's an amazing experience.
Oh, good.
I am like floored.
Fantastic.
Need you back in airlock.
No. Get to the airlock!
All right. So good. I want to find out what the next buff is.
Right.
I really, really want to know. I want to know all of them. Are the Nightfall type buffs in here? Is there like Arc Burn or Void Burn?
Yes.
Is it a different set?
Yes. Those. I'm not sure if they're in this one,
okay.
But yeah, they're in there somewhere.
Oh, that's cool. So some new stuff and some old stuff.
Indeed.
Okay. Here we go. This is what's going to open.
Okay.
Guardian shields are increased.
But don't replenish.
Do not replenish.
Yeah.
Ouch.
I'm super dead.
Yeah.
I am dead the whole time.
We can do it.
I can. We're great.
Yeah.
So how much shield increase are we talking about? Like 10%, 25%?
Cabal again.
But I don't like it. There's heavy over there though. Is that heavy over there? Why did I not put this back on, like a smartphone?
All of a sudden, it's very quiet.
It is super quiet. Freaking me out.
Here they come. All right.
Oh, man. I'm bad. Can't bad. Super can't shoot. I'm scared. I'm literally scared. What?
Nice job on
that
phalanx.
Sorry, I'm getting the rhythm of this one.
Oh, butts. Oh, there's so many dudes.
Grenade out.
Okay.
Yep, we better move.
They're
surrounding us.
Whoa, that's not the way to go, bro. Come back over to Matt.
The other way.
Yep, the other way kind of sucks, too.
I can blade dance out.
Yes, blade dance out.
Blade dance and nobody's here. Oh, no.
That guy's there.
I have no choice. Oh, butts.
Okay.
Good job. I'm gonna get some high ground.
Okay. This is nuts. Wow, they are really taking the damage. Are there any buffs that make your enemies super strong in here that are new in here?
Do you want one?
No, I'm just asking. I know what I can cry about before.
Let's just say we're not on the last round yet.
Okay. I don't like what you just said. Yeah. It makes me sad. And the singing songs. Oh! Blow up my face. All right.
Wave one's almost done.
He's like right here. Oh, hey, jump around. Get out of here. All right.
Okay. All right.
Not bad. Makes me feel insanely accomplished. Like, yeah, you good. Did it. You should. Good.
Critical objective. What do we got?
Let's see. It is. Oh, it's VIP. Look out for the VIP.
Oh. So we have to kill a special guy.
Correct.
And he's going to be running some checkpoints.
He is going for this single checkpoint.
I hit him with a Nova Bomb, so that's a good start.
He's 35. He's 35 angry man. Level 35 grumpy.
Yep, I am trapped in a really bad place. Nope, they're not gonna let me escape.
Okay.
No!
Calm
down.
Okay.
Oh man.
It's just me, I guess.
Yep.
Okay.
All by your lonesome.
All right, there's just a VIP coming. You know, he's got all the shields.
You get a lot of shields, though. There, nice bubble.
That's smart. That is super smart.
Melted.
You got him?
No. Not yet.
Nope. It's a boxing match.
No!
You're crazy.
Where is he?
He
moved on. He moved on. Stay alive. No! Oh!
You failed.
It's so hard. Oh, man.
Come on back. Come on back. Come on back.
You're great, buddy. You're great. Oh, man. Okay, let's try this.
Get psyched. Let's do this.
Some push-ups. This is
win.
So do you get checkpointed in between areas? So like if I was like hopped in with my friends and we go through like one set of waves, mm-hmm. are we checkpointed there for the next time we go in, or does it have to be completed in one visit?
One visit.
Okay.
Single visit.
No checkpoints.
Nope.
No checkpoints to return to.
No progress saving. No progress.
It's
not like wiped to the beginning of the round, but
okay.
Restart from the
beginning. It's not like let's come back into the Vault of Glass tomorrow night and finish off.
That's what I was referencing.
It is not like that.
Okay, I did better shooting that time.
Oh, these spider web. Oh God, they're all over the place too. Hello.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I see you, bruh. I see you, bro. You want some of this? Huh? You want some shotgun?
Man.
Huh? Sit down! He was so mean last time, I wanted to make fun of him. Oh, that guy just teleported like through the floor, maybe? That was weird. Oh.
I got separated from y'all.
Okay.
God, these mines.
They'll get you.
That's a much better shotgun choice.
Nope.
Oh! Die! Okay.
Okay.
No.
Holy cow, there's so many guys.
Shields. Oh, I have no shields. No more shields now. I am paper thin. I'm just running. These guys have got me on the run. Okay. Oh, okay. God.
That should free you up a little bit.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
Now this time, my VIP comes out. Kill it!
I shot a bunch of rockets at
you. That is true. Yourself.
Like a whole bunch.
Intercept important target.
Important target.
Okay. Oh, they're right behind me. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, that was bad. Okay, that was not a place to be.
Okay.
All right, where is he?
He came out of the same closet.
Okay, I got rockets on him. Lots of damage. He looks like he's... He's close.
Yeah.
Still up, though.
Got him. Nice work. Much better. Much better this time.
Coordinated effort.
Okay, so now
I like
can just finish it. Yay! Yeah. All right.
Coming back. Ooh. Still a hot zone. All right.
Down. Butts.
Yep. We're near,
I'm
though.
Down.
We're near
you. I'm right by you. And I have a blade.
Grenade out on those phalanxes.
Oh my gosh, there's so many majors now.
Yeah,
there's I like how earlier I was like, I like that there's no majors in here. It's really great that there's not a lot of majors and it's still challenging. Of course you would add more. Why would you not?
Up in three.
Ouch. That's come good. On now. Come on now. On your feet. There right. you go. There Oof. You go.
All right.
All right. Operas. Three major operas over there. Okay. They're really, really angry.
Reloading.
You want to snipe them?
They're reloading. Right
okay,
next
I'll
to you.
We're playing really far off.
Yeah.
Like they're people. It's AI. But it's what they're doing. All right. I'm going to try and shoot this guy a lot. And he's going to be dead. Or not. Butts. Now he's dead. No! Okay, now he's dead. Good job, thank you.
You're welcome.
You saved me.
I tried.
You're my best friend
We're
now.
We're buddies!
We're buddies! Oh, I love shotguns so much. Okay. So it is a significant amount of extra shield. Like, it is no small amount of
yeah.
extra
nope.
shield.
Yep.
No small.
That's pretty cool.
Okay, gift is up.
Okay,
What's
gift.
What's it gonna be?
What do we got?
I wanna use the thing.
Selfishly.
Yeah. Be ready. Enemy is advancing.
Okay, yeah, Scorch Cannon.
Okay, so you said this time to pull the trigger and then...
Pull and hold.
Okay.
And then it'll cook and get more powerful.
VIP's up.
And then when you release it,
explodes. Oh, wow!
So you can peg him, cook it, and then release. Still up.
Oh, so it's like, okay, so it's a set, okay. All
that
right,
VIP,
all right.
Whoa, that VIP's on the
still
move.
Up.
It's on the move, boys. I am running away.
I stuck him with a thingy.
Nice, good job. I am going to die. I do not want to die, but I'm going to.
Holy
come on, come
crap.
On.
Okay,
I'm in danger.
All right, I'm good. But I got separated from you.
Okay. VIP's still up, guys.
How many charges does it have?
Oh, I'm down. We're going to wipe.
Shit.
Maybe.
Oh, no.
Why? It's so
because of the second VIP.
There was two of them?
Well, that was the second one.
Oh, second wave. Man. Second wave of VIPs.
Yeah.
He is so...
I don't know if...
So...
We're 52 minutes into this, boys.
We gotta finish. We're gonna do it.
We're hardcore.
Is this gonna be one of those marathon?
It's possible.
Hey, I'm all about this.
I'm having fun. I don't know about
this
you guys.
Is so awesome. Oh!
Hold your fire.
He's friendly. He's a friendly.
He's a friendly. He's just a floating microphone.
I felt like the Scorch Cannon kind of hobbled me a little bit.
Did it?
There.
Okay, that's fair.
I mean, it's great. I guess it's great for smaller enemies, but the other guys.
No. I'm doing that thing again.
Don't do it.
I'm doing that run out in the middle thing again.
Oh my gosh. This is so awesome. Oh man, it's really intense. Like I was not expecting it to be this focused. I guess
mm-hmm.
like it's not like you can just hop in here and like half pay attention and do
right.
it. You
need no, it
to be
does. It requires that problem solving. It requires
on it
the teamwork
the entire time.
Yeah,
which is really really cool.
Yeah. Although bear in mind, you know, for the folks out there, there's also the Matchmade version has a kind of a different feel to it.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'm sure that 28 would feel way different.
Yeah. The same elements, randomized, but this is where like the hardest challenge is.
Oh, what? I was trying to shoot that guy. All right.
Okay.
Big guy's jumping the cover. Okay. I'm gonna charge this guy for shotgun.
Okay, nice. Now we're talking.
Down.
Okay, yep.
Man, the majors in here are really hefty.
Yeah,
they
bring it to
take
you.
A lot of damage.
Yeah.
But using the ascended like weapons, like at the new cap, it feels, mm-hmm. they all feel awesome. It's awesome to use like Vishnu Confluence again and it wreck face.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna watch this closet.
Are coming.
I think he's coming out of here.
Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
Heavy ammo. Reloading. Where is he?
Yeah, he's coming out of the closet right now.
Here he goes. Yeah. Good. That's what we want.
Okay.
That is much better.
That's great. If he gets out and starts running around, it's a huge issue.
Yeah, you gotta contain him quick.
Gotta ambush him.
Okay, good job.
Okay, I got some cover. Where are y'all at? I'm reloading.
Back to the airlock.
Yeah, we're together.
Yeah.
What happened?
I know. Shield issues.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's me. They're also me. Just want hugs. That's all they want.
What do you got? 10 seconds. Ten seconds.
There's a lot of... hold on to it.
I got him.
Okay, five.
5 seconds. Stop shooting at me. I need to... Nice,
okay,
good.
Thank you.
Nice,
shield. He's in here, and he's mad.
Okay.
Got him.
All right.
Nope.
One more. Wow.
Just put a hurting on him.
His health was mean.
I'm dead.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Back off.
Yeah, just chill for a minute.
So does health regen? Health does regen. I just asked and it happened. Should have been. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, there's another guy.
Yep.
Quit it.
Okay, 10 on each. Operant and his body.
Okay, all right. So operant on his body.
2 seconds.
They moved. Gotcha. Okay.
Thank you.
That was too far out. Oh, it's not dead. Holy cow.
Okay.
I'm impressed at how even taking cover, these guys managed to push you.
Yeah, they'll come. They'll come for you. They'll come and get you.
They do not.
Okay. Flanking. Icebreaker, not bad. Okay, that was helpful. Okay, we're burning him down. VIP is going to be coming out in a second here.
Okay. I have really low health.
Okay.
Okay, that's it.
Do we have what?
Gift is coming.
Reload your heavies.
Reinforcements ready for combat.
With Scorch, I'll take it.
Intercept important.
All right, there's the cannon.
I got it.
Where is he?
It's coming.
Where is he?
Oh, there he is. There he is.
Okay, I see him.
Butts. Man, he is moving fast. Another rocket on him. Oh, he's close.
I got him. Nope, I'm reloading.
He's down.
Nice.
Good job.
I'm almost dead. I'm dead.
Okay.
I'm dead, and there's a lot of guys around me. You should stay very far away from me.
Gotcha.
Stay very far away.
He died
away.
For a good cause.
He's down, so there's not a second one, right?
That was it for the for
okay,
this round.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Did it.
It's going to be all right.
But don't give up now.
I've seen
people wipe at this stage. You don't want it to happen.
No,
so bummed.
Taking down the objectives on a wipe.
It's the worst.
It's really
holy shit, I'm running behind you. Everybody's shooting at you.
Look out, Teach,
can't.
No, you're stuck.
Yep. Hung up on geometry. I'm going to die.
Okay. It's all right. I'm here with you.
You're inside the bad web.
I know. It's okay.
You're inside the slow web.
It's okay. We'll get you.
Bro's available to you. You're hurt bad.
That's true.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Go. Be the hero. Do a good job. Yes, Bubble.
Yes. Oh, man.
Go get him.
Oh, God.
Good job.
Awesome.
Good job.
Awesome. Okay, time to run.
I'm available, but I'm on the other side of the map, and I have friends.
Okay.
All right. Bad. Gonna end this, and then I'm gonna rescue.
Yeah, good.
Sweet.
And I'm coming up swinging.
We did it. We made it. All right.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, man.
Oh,
that
Lord.
Was awful. Ugh. This is so awful. My heart. I'm gonna send you guys a medical bill.
I just aged 5 years.
Oh, gosh. Holy cow. This
all right,
is...
we're not done. We're not done.
Not done, not done, not done. Focus.
All right, Imperial Phalanx. Get away from me. You're just a fleet legionnaire. I don't care.
Okay, okay. Nope.
Not damn you.
You're important. Oh, nope. Okay, okay. Oh, whatever. Got one major
tap. Woo!
Oh, okay. Oh, we got another operant.
Yep. Up. Reloading heavy.
Still. Oh, there he is.
There you go.
Where are you at, nerd? I'm gonna chase you. Yes. Get back here. I got a tasty blade. Where'd he go?
Hey
guys,
tasty blade.
I got a tasty blade.
Where'd he go? Oh, man, I'm not even gonna hit you more than once. Oh, oh yeah. Planned it.
Okay, okay.
Round three.
Round three. That well was... done. How long does this go? Come on, tell us.
Five rounds?
It's five
rounds?
Rounds.
It's five, right?
Five rounds.
Two more, buddy.
Two more.
Two more.
Two more.
What?
End game activity.
End game activity. Yeah. End game.
This ain't no strike, bro. This is the real
this
deal.
This is definitely not a
get
strike.
Get to the airlock.
Get back in the airlock.
Holy cow. This is so hard. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. We can do it, though. We can do it.
We are doing it. We're mid doing it right now, as a matter of fact.
Oh, okay.
Doing it in progress. All right. I'm coming to this one supercharged.
Okay. There's your arc burn.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe switch up.
Do I have any?
Hive await.
Oh, I do have the sidearm.
You have what?
You know, just a new weapon.
Do you have a? Let me see it.
New weapon.
Let me come here.
All right. Where are you? Where are you?
Where are you at? What is it? And what does it do?
Oh, we're gonna get teleported
there
out.
There it is.
Get out of here, though. Wait.
Let's
wait. There it is.
What does it do?
You ran away.
I was inspecting you. Shoot me at it. Shoot me.
Okay.
So it's like a little. It's like a cannon.
Yeah, it's like a fast firing pistol.
Fast firing pistol.
Yeah.
A sidearm, we call it.
Yeah, sidearm.
What sort of fancy things does that do?
Oh man.
Kills bad guys.
So many different things. It has a special perk against falling.
I'm just gonna look at your screen.
Oh, throttle.
Oh no.
Yep.
Oh god, that wasn't even fair.
Did you? Did you?
I just totally died.
Did you honestly?
This is what happens when I talk. I die.
Oh! And... the heartburn is mean.
Let's look at your weapon.
Where? Hey, listen. There's a disc new.
Blinded by new stuff.
Yeah, pretty much.
Here we go. Here you go. Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Come on.
That's fine.
That didn't count. That does not count.
It doesn't even count. It's like, it's just, I was distracted. I was literally standing still and staring at a screen.
Yeah, I was.
Very mature of me.
I wasn't thinking. But I'm going to think hard now.
Put the weapon out.
Yeah.
I want to see
maybe
it.
A little Thunder Lord.
Arc burn.
Any kind of arc weapons.
I have a Thunder Lord. Yeah.
All right.
I am Thunder Set.
Okay.
Oh, no. That's not
there,
right.
I'll go all.
I have the song.
D-Bank Gravity A is my best friend. Here we go.
All arc.
D-Bank Gravity A is really cool.
Okay.
All right. That's really mean that it's with the Hive.
Yeah.
Right? Like,
it is. Pretty mean.
Dark burn.
I know, wizards.
So it should be noted, there is a Vex space.
Yes.
There is a fallen space.
But
this curated challenge is a Cabal and Hive themed.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
So as you enjoy different events week over week.
Behind you, Deej.
Yep. That's why I'm running away. Thank you.
Yeah, saved you. Yeah.
More.
Yeah. That made me feel super awesome.
All right, waves. We're still on zero.
Where's he at?
I don't know. We got some stragglers. Round them up. Still got some escapees.
Let's go find him. There they are. Oh, they're a whole bunch, actually.
Knights.
Oh, miss. Wow, okay. He's dead.
Yeah, I like your perch up here. I'm gonna stand next to you.
It's pretty decent.
Matt, you might want to come back.
Oh, wait, why? What's going on?
I'm using that cut again.
There's still some guys over here.
Where are they?
Just some cursed thrall.
I see no threats.
Meandering. I got him.
I detect no threats.
Okay, I'm coming back to you. I do like the corner.
Coming back to you. Oh, boy.
I'm in the Broman corner. All right, what's the critical?
Oh, no, that's not fair.
What is it?
Dismantle mines.
It's gonna be
dismantle mines. So that's
diffuse.
Why? That's so not cool.
So it's a capture.
Yep.
It's not a destroy.
Yep.
You got a.
Oh. Okay. We got A. Okay, A's down.
Oh, man. Oh, butts.
Wizard, you're not cool.
I thought you were gonna rhyme that.
Come on. No, this is bad. Oh, B. There's so many dudes.
B.
I see it.
I'm headed to B.
Come on, B.
Coming to B.
Come on, B. Okay, B's down.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow, like, what? Okay, that wizard beat the crap out of me.
Oh, that was.
No.
It's you. It's all you. It's you.
You can do it.
Only you.
You can do it. You can do it.
No,
not there.
Oh, God. Oh, why? I hate it. I hate all of it.
Go to C.
I'm going to C.
Just go to C. You have 20 seconds to defuse C. You can do it.
You can
do it. Believe in yourself.
I believe in the deeds that believes in me. Oh, I stopped early. Oh, please defuse inside. Please defuse.
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Oh, God.
Six.
Okay.
You're good. And good. Now all you gotta do is bring us back to life.
Good job.
Okay.
Well done.
All right, I'm gonna. Stupid guys.
Yep.
They all know where I'm at now. Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Super hate
wizard camping the body, too.
With the.
Oh, Necrocasm, why did I use you to be cheeky?
If you can get to us, you can save both of us.
Okay,
I got you. Arc blade over to us. You're groovy.
Oh, yeah, there's that.
That's true.
What are you doing? Oh, God. No.
What? No, listen,
this is no time.
How can I? He's over there, and they're shooting at you.
You should.
I don't know.
Yeah, you could take out the wizard.
Arc blade over. There you go. Come get us.
Dude, no, they're all over you.
No, you're fine. You're a hunter. You're glowing with beautiful energy. And I'm wearing a hat that makes me easier to revive.
Okay, I'm up.
Right, yes! Yes!
Yeah!
And we got the band back together, and I'm throwing Nova Bombs at wizards. God dang it. And I'm dead again. That wizard hates me.
Okay, I got him. Revenge.
Cool.
Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Let's take it slow, working through the last guys.
Yes.
Methodic.
Take it slow.
Methodic. I am
like that.
Available
you gotta run.
11, 10, dismantle 9, 8,
oh, no!
7,
7,
6,
6,
6,
okay, bronze on it.
I got you.
Thank
all
you.
Right, run. A, right here.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I got swamped.
Guardian down.
What on earth?
Why?
Hidden swarm. Darkness blast.
I'm invincible!
No!
It's so hard. Oh my gosh.
All right, here we go.
We got it.
Focus.
Round four. Hi. Creatures of the darkness.
Oh my god. You did a great job. This is really, really intense. Oh man. It has exceeded my expectations.
Wow. Look at that.
Definitely.
Fantastic.
Definitely. I was like, we'll do it and we'll get it done really quick and we won't screw up and it'll be fantastic.
This is the real deal.
Wrong. Oh my god.
Okay, it's that thrall wave you want to watch out for.
Yeah. Let's try it. That space that we had over by where A spawn was really good.
Yeah, okay.
Let's
sounds good.
Let's try and work over there. Man, Faithbringer, I'm
all right,
super
we're
glad
here.
I brought you.
Is this.
Get out of here.
That's good.
There you go.
Oh, missed.
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
I'm shooting thrall with my heavy.
Okay. Yeah. Nice control on the thrall.
Knights.
Nice.
The knights are shelling us. Watch out. Hello, Mike.
Oh, wow.
No.
He hit me hard.
Gotcha,
okay.
Mike.
Good job.
Okay. He's a jerk. He's a jerk and doesn't have any friends. Oh, no. Oh, I'm bad.
Where?
Oh, I have like no health left. Oh, that was scary.
Okay. Just a couple of knights.
Thrall behind you, I got it.
Splitter.
Thrall behind you, got it.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
moving as a group when there's a burn and then staying together.
Yeah, that does
when
help.
When they have explosive weapons is really, why did you do that?
Yeah.
What was your thought process behind designing something so terribly mean? Did you
every
do you like
challenge,
tears?
Every challenge has a champion.
Every challenge. I just can't believe that after finishing a wave, I still get that rush of like, oh, I did it, yeah. Like, it's super great.
Okay.
Oh, don't I just want to get to the end. What happens at the end?
Oh, you'll see.
I want to.
You shall see.
No.
We'll get you there.
Mines must.
Okay, so it's the thrall wave.
They're thirsty for the life.
Where they at?
Yeah, you get a couple of seconds just to deal with them before the objective pops.
Ooh. Hallowed acolytes.
Okay, up.
Where?
Rear corner?
Far corner.
There is a wizard. This wizard.
I'll focus her.
I do not like him. I'm on my way to A. I'll get there first.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Oh, I'm there, bro.
I'm already there.
Oh, look at that. You are already there.
Damn, A.
All right.
He's up.
Center. Oh, I'm down.
Yep. He's up in the center. This one's going to be a little trickier. We might want to take...
I'm taking the long way. God, I'm finding every mine.
Nice bubble. Oh, no! Dude, this is nuts. Beat them up in 10.
Okay, well, I got to defuse this thing first, and I'm not going to do it. Because bad guys explode. Bad guys explode. Be advised, bad guys explode.
Yeah, that center one's, that's the tricky one.
Ooh. Holy cow. Oh my god.
Sunsinger, yeah. Who's got
Sunsingers?
Man, we could use some self-revive.
Bonewalkers of the Hive await. They will try to kill you. Holy cow.
We're gonna do it. I believe in us.
We can. I do too. This is about to happen right now.
This is it.
This is the round.
There's one more after this?
Yes.
That's so awful. Why would you do that? Oh, butts.
Okay.
No! No! Not right off the bat. Come on, man. Mine. Explode. Oh, no. Oh, God. Stop me.
Oh. I'm just shooting all the mines. This no! Just... I shot you, mine.
That means you die. Okay.
Nice shoot. That was good.
Okay.
All right.
I have real talent for finding all the mines.
Hive spawn incoming. Mines must be dismantled.
Oh, okay. Man.
Look at that. All right, we'll move together.
Okay. Hey.
Yep, I'm with you.
Oh, I'm running by all the big mean guys.
Taking the high road. Oh, my God, I didn't even have a chance to see him.
Oh, okay. It's so bad.
Taking the long route.
No. How even, man?
No. Nope. Got it? You got it?
I think I got it.
Okay, good.
Who's up first? No, we're dead.
You failed.
It's so bad. You made this really hard.
We threw you into the deep end here.
Yeah. Finding myself wishing I had some of this stuff. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll switch to ice.
What if, when, I don't know.
Okay.
What if we split up a little bit? Like two people go to take it, other person warps enemies and draws fire.
Yeah, we might want to make sure that it's that wizard that's getting us.
Yeah.
We can focus on that first.
Focus some fire on that.
Okay. I'll just yell.
The wizard's the new VIP. It's like we have a VIP and these.
Yeah.
Cruel.
We'll get him.
Why you gotta be so mean?
Every time we die, it's your fault. You know that.
Yeah.
Right? It's literally
it's your victory,
fault.
Actually. It's his.
Hey, good job. You won. Yeah, you feel special.
Yep. Yeah.
Meanie.
Okay.
So, what was the thought process behind designing the mines?
We wanted to make sure that House of Wolves would have a bunch of cool new fallen stuff.
Okay.
So the mines are something that we use in the Prison of Elders and in the story missions.
Oh, okay.
And a couple of other places. So,
And same kind of thing with the Scorch Cannon. It's like that's the new fallen thing.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Environmental hazards.
So in here you use it to like lock down movement.
Sure.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Which is super important. Yeah. You want to be able to move, but you hit that and you're pretty much dead, especially if you're getting brushed.
Yeah.
It's like the world is a character in the game, you know? Like every destination has its own personality.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And the prison is dangerous itself in some interesting ways. And I hate these things.
But if you can learn to react to them really fast, you can stop them from slowing down anyway.
I've gotten better at shooting them when they pop up, but if I'm running away from dudes, I don't know.
Okay, we're looking for that wizard now.
Minds must be
Yep, heavy up.
Heavy up.
Where he at?
He's gonna be middle.
I see middle. I see middle mine.
Wizard's up. Oh! Sit down.
Did you get him?
No, he's almost dead. No. How did that not track? Okay. No health. He's dead.
He's up.
Did you get him?
Yeah, he's dead.
I'm at B.
I made him sit down. There's another wizard though.
Okay.
There's another wizard.
All wizards must sit down. All of
them. They don't need to sit down. It's school time.
Okay, there's B.
Lesson
okay,
one.
And
don't
C.
Me.
And C. Where's C? C. 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 Whoa! No.
It's that archer.
He should be
down.
C's
up.
C's up.
I'm on the other side of the world. I'm going to try to shoot my way through to you.
Get over there.
Coming to you. Ooh, don't. No.
Okay, C.
You got him?
C.
Woo! Okay.
That's wave one. That's wave one.
That's not it.
Sorry, wave two. That's wave two. Stay up.
I'm dead.
Okay, we got you.
Oh, wait. I have radiance.
Wait, hold it.
Hold it.
I'm holding it.
Oh, I can't shoot. Oh god, I'm dead now. Okay.
Are you actually?
No. I was just announcing my death before it happened.
Oh, great.
That's a jerk.
Pre-death. Okay, wait for him to,
All right, I got more heavy.
Three.
No,
two,
I don't. Okay. It's not
one.
Heavy. What's that?
Okay.
Oh, it's special.
Hands-on healing. There you go.
One knight.
Oh,
major knight. Major knight. Major knight.
Hive speak. Get out of here.
Yeah, okay. Arc.
Okay. All right, I got
dead orbit, bro.
I'm waiting to see if this is going to come in the middle again. That's the toughest thing.
Oh, yeah. I'm in a bad spot. I'm in a really bad place.
Yeah, get it. I'm out of heavy.
I do have heavy.
I have heavy.
Okay, A's up.
I'm moving to A.
Oh, watch out for the wizard. I'll try to distract him.
Oh, no. Oh, I got punched in the face by a hive that came right around the corner.
Oh, now he got
me. Come on.
Same wizard. He's on my body. Be careful.
Be very careful.
Trying to defuse. I'm trying to be clever.
Okay, that's good.
Be clever.
You got it. I'm coming for you. Got it.
Oh, I'm dead.
It's just you.
Yes. There's no way.
Yes, Deej.
No, Deej. Did I mention I'm a void walker?
You did.
All the time.
That was a good instinct, though. Holy Moses.
Wow. This is intense, man.
Yeah.
I am being tested.
You are being tested.
I'm going to come across this table.
Flip it.
You're doing hard time.
Creature!
Hard time in the prison
of elders. I'm breaking rocks.
Yep. I'm the guy that can get you things.
Oh my gosh.
Heavy ammo, if that's your thing.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh. If you have a solar weapon to help take out the wizard, it is very helpful.
Okay, yes, understood.
That's the element. Messed up pretty quick. It's the shield. It's taken on the shield even when you have
burns.
It's like alternate and messy.
Right.
Pulling out vision of confluence.
Okay, good idea.
Ascending Vision of Confluence and equipping.
Yeah.
And we'll reach for Gallarhorn instead.
What? Get off. Leave me alone! You're not my dad. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't want any hugs from you. Okay. Switch.
Okay. darkness has
reinforced. Oh,
my ammo.
Yeah, that first round is so deceptive. Because I was managing my inventory for the whole first round.
It's easy. Jokes.
Yep.
All right.
Cameron, watch
A's up.
A's up. A's up.
Hang on.
Yes, thank you for killing. What? Good.
Okay, wizard's up.
All right.
Rocket's out. He's almost down.
Oh, God.
Down.
Guardian down.
But so is wizard.
Oh, gosh.
Shoot. Where's the next one at? Oh, man, that's bad. Oh, man, that's super bad. Oh, that's super bad. Okay, shoot. I need to get out there.
Yeah, you do.
Cloak, nerd. Okay.
Nope, too late.
Too late?
Yep. No, you got 12.
No. Stop with the bad jumps.
I know.
I'm super dead, though. Oh, my gosh, they're right there. I'm dead.
Okay.
This is insane! This is absolutely insane.
Back in.
I am beyond impressed at how hard this is.
Excellent.
Makes all the other PvE stuff look like babies. Hey, okay, so the Nightfall. That's cool.
That's nice.
Prison of Elders. With two other people.
It was really hard.
Fight and win.
I want to fight and I want to win.
It's gonna happen.
Okay, we can do it. Got so close that one time.
We did, I know.
We came.
Oh,
I know.
It hurts my heart. I am sad.
Stiff upper lip, everyone.
Yes, we can do this.
I'm gonna shoot some mines, because I hate them. No, I said I hate you.
Okay.
Oh, here they come. And I'm in a bad spot. Do the web mines ensnare bad guys too, or just us?
Just us.
there's the rub.
Look at that.
Good job.
Yeah.
Sure. Oh man, this is.
Where they at? Nope.
It's so scary. All right, I'll watch for him.
Round four.
Okay. Yes.
Such a mean guy.
Yes.
Okay, all right. We got this! Stupid grenade. Nobody there yet.
Knights, yep, good shot.
We're done yet.
Oh, wait, still another.
Straggler.
He's coming to the middle.
I got him. Are we ready?
Thrall.
Oh, yes. Now he went behind cover.
Yeah, set up.
There we go.
Okay. I'm gonna watch Monster Closet.
How many wizards spawn here? Is it two?
I need heavy ammo.
I think it's two.
I'm gonna forage.
Darkness advances. Hive.
I have bubble as well.
Dismantle.
Okay. I have radiance.
Okay. A's up.
Okay. A's up.
I'm on A.
Is somewhere.
Diffusing A.
I see wizard. Got shot on wizard. Wizard is down.
Cannot see wizard.
First wizard's down.
Okay.
Looking for second.
Diffused A.
I got
moving
no
to B.
Eyes.
Okay.
I see second wizard. He's by C.
I'm really hurt, but I'm diffusing Bravo. And hey, boys.
I'm on C. I'm on C.
Coming to
B is diffused.
I'm on C. I got C. Taking the wizard.
Oh, God.
Wizard's down. Good job.
That's how you do it.
Good
job. Okay.
All right, that one nothing.
Just watch the wizards.
Don't mean nothing.
Oh, why?
Oh, hey, here's a bubble. Just like right next to me for no reason.
That's my savior. It's the only way I live.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
You gotta do what you gotta stay alive.
Yeah. Okay. Let's run that exact same pattern again.
Yeah, I like it.
Attack pattern delta? Should we just call that attack
delta.
Pattern delta?
Yeah.
I like attack pattern kappa.
Sure.
Oh.
Bye, chat.
Okay, one knight up in the middle.
All right.
Okay. Get your heavies, get everything.
Reloaded.
Yeah, hang on, consumable time.
Okay, my super's
time.
Up.
Big show, big show. Been
no, no, not yet, not yet. Time out. Dismantle
mines. Time out.
Time out, Ferrix. Or... Reloading.
A's up.
Looking for wizard, looking for
I
wizard.
I am on A already.
All right, A's good. I'm showing you. I see no wizard.
Thunder lording my ass off.
Down, 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 down.
Wizard's up.
So is Hallowed Knights. Ooh, what? Who's down?
I'm down.
Oh, I'm down too. Butts!
No. No.
I'm back up. I'm back up.
You got it.
Back up.
You got it. You got it. You got it. Just go with me.
And I am running and getting shot in the back.
Oh, this is so messed up.
Bye, everyone.
Oh! It's so hard. Oh, dude. Oh. I believe. Whew. You guys think you can do it? You can do it? I'm talking about these people. Come on!
Can we do it? Can we do this?
Encouragement.
No, I'm starting to lose faith, guys.
It's all right.
I'm starting to lose
faith.
All right, I'll tell you what. One more try.
One more try?
Okay. One more try.
Last try. Okay,
yep.
I'm done with that.
Okay.
All right. We'll let everyone at home think. If I was playing, I'd be much better than these guys.
Yeah, well, yeah, no, that's
and then sometime after May 19th,
hey,
you'll know.
They're all so
you'll know.
Maybe if they weren't so bad, they would have finished.
This guy designed it.
It's true.
He should know how to make the things be easy.
Well, he should know how to make it. It's like saying, I designed Wrigley Field. Really? Can you hit a fastball? Shut up.
Yep, yep, that's exactly, that's what I'm saying. And I'm upset that you would disagree with me.
No, never. You're a member of my community. I would never disagree with you.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome.
More
all right. All right, so that first round was easy.
Yeah,
two more like that, and we're home. We're home free.
It's not even hard. It's super free.
A's in the middle. No, sorry, side.
Yep, I'm on it. With you.
Looking for wizard, I don't see him.
Yep.
Looking for wizard, I don't see him.
LFW.
LFW.
Looking for wizard. Looking for one wizard.
Five, moon.
If we had a wizard on our team, we could just be like...
He's up in the corner.
Yes, yes, I see. It actually looks pretty clean between here and there.
Where's what is going on?
This is eerily quiet.
This is eerily
I'm
quiet.
Super scared that things are just going to rando spawn.
Rando spawn!
Hi, guys! I was here all along!
He's up.
Yep, they're coming up the stairs.
Okay, okay.
Okay, B's down. Yep.
I got C. Oh, wizard's up. Yeah, you got me.
Rockets out. Oh, God.
I'm defusing. And fighting a wizard. I'm doing
that. Got him, you got him.
Oh! Nope, no radiance. No radiance for me.
There's double wizards! Oh, I can't even.
You have a Gallarhorn. You can do anything.
I'm trying my hardest!
You can do anything!
No! That's whatever. That's super. It's hard. You. Oh, my God. Well, I'm still in prison.
You're still in prison.
Still in prison. Still
you
in
are,
prison.
In fact, still in prison. Can we give the man a key?
A key? What are we doing?
Does this work?
Negative.
It won't take him anywhere.
Oh, man.
All right. What, switch to my view.
One more time.
Are we going to do it one more time?
Come on.
I got it one more time. I got to go back in.
One more time.
One more time.
One more time.
For real this time.
Yeah, for real this time.
It's just been jokes the whole time.
For real this time.
Oh, okay. Okay.
All right. Oh, God, you already went in.
I did.
No. Okay. This guy's driven. He like wants to make it happen.
That's right.
Oh, it's so hard. Okay. Up.
I can't.
Okay.
16 Thunderlord bullets left. I'm probably gonna need those. Come on, give me a burn. Give me a burn. Nope.
Guardian down. Oh no.
Okay. Let's wait for him.
That's mega bad.
No, that's okay.
Don't do that.
It's okay.
So why did this particular section that you designed have arc burn? Why did you do that?
Just for the challenge.
So that you'd love your Thunderlord.
Just because I thought it would sound awful.
So that you'd use your Thunderlord. Yep. I'm up in 5, 4, okay. 3, 2, 1. Let me have it!
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay.
Reinforcements ready for combat.
Okay. I have radiance.
Dismantle.
Okay, I have bubbles. Yes.
Or
die. You don't have mines in here, jerk.
A side.
Diffusing.
Watching. I'll see wizards.
Looking.
All right, wizard up.
Okay, wizard down.
One down.
Second wizard up. Second wizard down.
Down, awesome. All right,
center point.
B.
I'm down.
Okay, I got B.
Didn't even see that high boomer.
50% on B. Okay, waiting for C. C's up.
Okay.
Radiance ready.
Okay.
Success. You have done it.
I'm gonna go retreat to that other corner where I started.
Available for revive.
All right, gotcha.
Okay, got it.
Edge 2.
Okay,
you're up.
I think I have heavy up.
Okay.
No, 15 seconds. Don't do the thing yet. Don't kill the last thing. We need the last thing to be alive.
That's right. I see him. He's center.
Okay.
Okay.
2 seconds.
All right. Yeah. Wizards first. Always wizards first. Certainly don't go to the center. Unless they're clear. We got two of them, I think. Two of them.
Okay.
Good.
Okay. Corner.
Reinforcements are coming. Mines must be dismantled or
dead. Come on, you wizards. Come on!
I'm defusing A.
Defusing A.
Good job on A.
Awesome. Not seeing anybody.
Okay. A is gone.
Not seeing anyone.
Give me that heavy ammo.
Yeah, they're spawning, so they're coming.
I believe.
B's up corner.
Oh, they're up. I see one.
Okay.
I'm defusing Bravo, defusing B. Oh, and got my ass kicked by that wizard.
Oh, me too.
Right on top of me. I have radiance. I have radiance. Come on now.
No! Hard Knight! Oh god.
You're good.
I'm dead. But
back in, I'm defusing. Oh, they're all over me. I have no choice but to stand.
Oh, you had it, you had it,
and
you had
I had it.
It.
Oh, man!
Okay. We tried. We did our best.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was incredibly difficult.
Yeah.
And I'm really looking forward to playing it a lot more. I wish it was in the game now. And the fact that there's like other stuff that's just as difficult. Yeah, I'm really excited.
Good.
I'm super excited.
Good.
It's great.
It's on its way. And yeah. This live reveal is not the only experience for the Prison of Elders that we have online for you today. If you fan out, you can find all sorts of different accounts. We had people from the press here, people from YouTube here. People are talking about the Prison of Elders in many different corners of the internet. Go to your favorite place where you like to read about Destiny. They're probably buzzing about it, linking to it. Go see what everyone else has to say about this activity. This guy likes it, obviously.
Yeah, a lot. It's really cool.
so awesome!
I just want to keep trying, but we
no. No, it'll take a while. It's an endgame activity. It's a tough thing, you know. It's, you know, like you're the first time you ever had to tackle something this difficult, it may take many attempts. So mm-hmm. bring your patience, bring your skill, maybe bring two people who are better at the game than we are.
Better than me.
Yeah. So this is for the Destiny Elite, and we hope you enjoy it. Go read about it, and we'll see if people agree with Professor Broman. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me. I had a great time.
Yeah.
Thank you again for designing all this.
You bet.
It's great.
Matt Sammons, once again from Bungie. I'm Deej from Bungie. This has been our ill-fated attempt to escape from the Prison of Elders.
We'll escape.
Yes.
It's gonna happen.
May you have better fortune when the House of Wolves releases on May 19th. Best of luck to you. You'll need it. And we're out.